back to my channel with Mr. Olwan Simbolon, Fun English Learning. God bless you all. Thank you. After learning some material, especially about advertisement, let's exercise for advertisement. Berlatih tentang teks iklan. Let's see the first example of advertisement. Simple advertisement. Contoh sebuah iklan sederhana. Sold soon Espas Minibus 96. Red metallic 30 million rupiah. Negotiated. Aircon, CD player, full accessories, new leather seat, good machine. Contact person Johnny, Jalan Asem Kranji, RT 01 12, number 7 Jakarta. Telepon 01-021-77-0388. Inilah contoh iklan. Let's exercise. Group 1. Determine whether the statement is true or false based on advertisement above. Tetapkanlah, tentukan apakah pernyataan-pernyataan berikut benar apa salah berdasarkan iklan. Kalau benar, true ya, T. If false, F. You just cross this one. Come on. Number 1. If we want to buy it, we have to contact. Saya kasih waktu, come on. True or false? If we want to buy it, we have to contact John. I think correct. Contact person. So, true. That's true. True. Based on the advertisement. Number 2. We cannot bargain it. Come on. Saya kasih salah. Kira-kira dugaan para penonton, my viewers, apa? We cannot bargain it. I think false. Why? Kita nggak bisa tawar itu. Bisa. Why? Negotiated. So this is false. Number 3. It is hot inside the car. True or false? It is hot inside the car. Ayo. I think false. Why? Air condition. Good. Ada AC. So, masa panas? No, not hot. Because there is air condition. The car, number 4, the car is a comfortable car. True or false? The car is a comfortable car. True or false? I think true. Why? Because full accessories, new leather seat, aircon, that's enough for comfort. Itu udah cukup untuk nyaman. Good machine. Mesin bagus, true. So, true. Number 5, the price is about 13 million. True or false? Yo, saya kasih waktu, coba. Dalam hatinya para viewers, apa? The price is about 13 million. False. Why? Not 13, but 13 million. 30 juta, bukan 13. Next, number 6. Red metallic, 30 million, negotiated, is the part of headline of the advertisement. True or false? I think this one is false. That's not the headline. This is sub-headline. Ini sub headline-nya. Kalau headline-nya mana? sold soon as fast minibus 96. Jadi headline-nya salah ini. Ini sub headline. Come on. Next. Group 2. Answer the question based on the advertisement as a test. What is being advertised? Apa yang sedang diiklankan? Try to practice your English, to increase your vocabulary, to improve your vocabulary. What is being advertised? Come on, look at here. Espas minibus 96 used car is being advertised. So goods, pertama barang. Goods. Barang dong, goods. Apa goodsnya? Espas minibus, MB, minibus 69 is being advertised, sedang diiklankan. Jadi barang Espas minibus tahun 96 sedang diiklankan. That's the answer. Next, what kinds of advertisement is it? Jenis iklan apa ini? Tadi kita udah belajar di video sebelumnya ada dua nama jenis iklan. I think the advertisement is a kind of press advertisement, media, paper media advertisement. Biasanya ini raw advertisement, iklan baris seperti di pos kota. So press advertisement it is a press advertisement. Kita singkat ya, it is a press advertisement. Next, the last, what are the selling points or promoting words of the advertisement? Apa poin nilai jual atau kata-kata promosi lah dari iklan ini? Apa nilai jual? What are the selling point? The selling point is the promoting word, the selling point is the selling points are coba mari kita lihat apa selling point di iklan ini. Negotiate, well good, bisa dinego, gak harga mati. Negotiate. What else? Full accessories, wah good. Aksesorinya penuh, senang dong kita, mobil kita penuh aksesori. Full accessories. Accessories. And also, wah baru, new leadership. New leader. Apalagi, wow, good machine, mesinnya bagus. I think you can learn from the beginning up to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. God bless you all.